2012 is for us. Trust the call and where we ball, breaking through with some lust. This is the Southwest, haters be eating the dust for lunch. All of the jokers are just miserable punks. This is the Southwest, the new year is begun. From the east, the west, and north, even the south has been stunned. We live the Southwest, holding the game for ransom. Rolling through, take this is the Southwest anthem.
Yo, hey, yo, where's Team Stickin' My Dick in Your Butt at?
Stickin' My Dick in Your Butt!
I imagine right there. Yeah. I say, yo!
Yeah.
Nick, you funny-looking little hobbit. I'm so sick and tired of telling me that he might be sick, so I bring the shoddy out, rock body counts on some iced tea tip. When I return, I bring that burn to make your Nike split with absurd comments like word vomit on some type Z shit. Beat me with simple lines, no, not likely, Nick. With that old style that's played out like 90s, Nick. So hey, dude, you think you're all that, but are afraid of the dark. Well, I'm a real monster that you already dug your own grave from the start. So I double dare you to say some shit, but you don't have the guts, you bitch, you. Cause I'm here to deliver the vital information to this kid like Nick News. All your shit is corny jokes and impressions of black chicks. But when he battled KG, he was more like a white chick obsessing on black dick. Yo. And you're the dopest in your city, but I grind in every station while you're only dope for Tucson, like Key for Sutherland, so I'll flatline him like Kevin Bacon. Oh! Nicholas, Nicholas, Nicholas. You got that fucking old school white boy slag? Well, I got that Chicago shit, and everybody knows I had to kill him on some hardcore shit. And motherfucker, I rep Phoenix to the fullest, but I'll always be Chicago grown. And WGN, that's your crew, just another thing Chicago owns.
Yo, 90 seconds on Bandit, tighten up.
Yo, that was really mean. It sounded like you're a really mean person for that.
Tighten up! That's some Chicago shit!
Hold up!
Right.
Hold up! Tighten up!
Hello, Phoenix, what's happening? I came here to do damage! It's magic how I'm smashing phallic. It's actually tragic. But that's what happens when you put the bandit against the faggot version of Aladdin. And let me guess, Jasmine is your go-to girl. You fly to her on your magic carpet singing, "It's a whole new world." And I'm gonna pull that monkey on your back so we all toast when you're dead. And we all see the movie, so the only time you do get dough is when you steal the loaf of bread. Now I'ma leave his ass shaking, it's a fact that he can't make it. He's a faggot, he was about to get ass naked cause he thought it was Clay Aiken. But don't get it mistaken, my spot is not for the taking. The fire will make you retire, so you'll have to work at your family's Arabian gas station now. God damn it, the kid Bandit is at it again, I'm keeping all of it in. I went to the gas station to get a blunt wrap, and Phallic approached me like, "How are you, my friend?" Man, you're a pussy, you rookie, you're sweeter than a cookie, so dude, listen. Floyd White, you owe me a free squishy since I just murdered Al Poo from The Simpsons. I'm coming real raw, and yes, I kill all, I guarantee they will fall. I'll leave you uncomfortable like you're naked at the Mills Mall, and the only Chinese guy saw and said, "Oh, your dick is real small." Your mother is a Pakistan prostitute, the lead whore, and best believe we need more. I had that bitch choking almost the whole time, like your battle with Detour, motherfucker. Oh! So I actually see you brought some bars tonight. Stop trying to be something you ain't, Nicholas. And we all know Young One can be a dick, so it's funny a dick is something you ain't, Nicholas. I've been the greatest since the cradle, it's straight to the grave, Nicholas. And that 38 will turn you angel, I'm making you saint, Nicholas. Woo! See, I lean up over Nick's face and beat him till the shit breaks. The shit's gay. No, literally, in every battle he fixates on how his opponent's dick hangs. I take his shit up on his mixtape, spray my man liquid in his chick's face to see Nick embarrassed. It's like niggas in Paris, homie, you know my shit, Craig. See, I mix hate and anger bars and squeeze him till his ribs cave. And this will be the last night you put in work, homie. It's like Jehovah on the sixth day.
Whoa! Whoa!
So go ahead and say something funny, Bandit. I guarantee you won't say face. Cause in Phoenix, the genius called the arms. There's no safe place. Say no safe place!
No safe place!
Say no safe place!
No safe place!
Say no safe place!
No safe place!
See, I only did that to show you what it's like when tables turn. I got this pussy turning red like a coochie with razor burn. And then pull out the dual time, I guess I had to say it first. You got the same amount of street cred Jonathan Taylor's earned. At every single airport, Phallic has to be patted down. $50 says if he lifted up his shirt, he would have a bomb strapped to his chest right now. Now you ain't fucking with Bandit, you little fake ass faggot. The only thing you do good is play a flute and make a snake come out of a basket. Now I'm gonna go easy on you tonight, for that you got God to thank. Be standing next to this Hindu, I feel like I'm in the movie, 30 minutes or less, to rob a bank. And you're skinny just like me, are you dying from cancer? If so, I got the answer. He needs dollars, so he's the first drag queen anorexic Egyptian belly dancer. His name is Phallic. He uses really big words and he puts them in violent lies. So I feel like I'm battling the angry tan version of Bill Nye the Science Guy. And the first lesson is, you look Mexican, so hop that fence. He's like, I'm phallic, I'm a faggot, I use word slurs, adverbs that occur, but don't make any goddamn sense. I get loud so they believe me, the crowd will not deceive me. And you're a bitch, you have to sit to piss. Cause you're a bitch and you use your turban as a teepee. So if your bitch is not happy, then tell her to get at me. Cause we both know she's getting tired of riding in the back of your dad's taxi. Looking all confident, giving me a humble look. Cause I'm battling the childhood star, you guessed it, Mowgli from the Jungle Book. That's okay, that's okay. All the women here know I'm sexy. That's why assholes compare me to Prince haters, but after he done shitting, I leave him gun victim like Vince Vega. See, my legacy in Phoenix is 10 years of bars over bullshit. So welcome to the major league where I strike like Wild Thing fresh about the bullpen. See, a bandit is known for thievery, but in Phoenix a robbery will never happen. With that weak sword, he beat George, the obviously better rapper. With that weak joke shit, he beat Poet. I thought that Tucson lost their minds. Cause I've been a guy that bodied those dudes take a fucking loss to Kai. So now you're throwing matches and biting Slim shit. Why you bother to bust freeze? Cause a bandit throwing matches just proves the point. There's no honor amongst thieves. See, my ad-libs are lethal while his whack shit is see-through. He'd be on that racist tip, but face it, Nick, my fucking blackness could beat you. And the fact is, dude, I'm barely black, so that must make you fairly bad. This fairly fact, I'm taking out, cocking a hair trigger, man, shooting off a load inside a hairy ass. See, I just won this whole crowd with comedy so profound, so go home now knowing that I just roasted you with your own style.
That was me again. Whoa! Phallic, you're hilarious, but you ain't got no dope lines. I thought you were a terrorist. I bet you knew where Osama bin Laden was hiding this whole time. Now, I ain't scared of you, Muhammad. Bring that asshole closer. I put that on my mom's. He probably already planted bombs at Access Radius and castles and coasters. Now, he's like, calm the fuck down, man, and I'm about to go berserk. I got 17 virgins waiting for me in heaven because I can't get no pussy here on Earth. You get rolled on like a bicycle. Bandit's colder than an icicle. You're the first rapper in Phoenix to get beat to death with his own microphone. Now Phallic's in a panic, like what's the cracker gonna do? And
And I should be battle rapping Floyd, cause he's a better rapper than you. And you ain't got no driver's license, so you just walk the block. But he's such an A-Rab, I figured he would at least crash the plane into the parking lot. You ride Tucson's dick so much, Phoenix, it's not right. So with that being said, the home court advantage ain't helping you tonight. Now this the best you got, Phoenix? Come on, I need harder. I came here to battle a Phoenix son, and Floyd stuck me with Phoenix's daughter. Now how can a king sit here and deny his peasant when I'm battling the only guy in the whole building that celebrates every year on 9/11? I told you, Phal, like you got nothing I can handle. If I lose, this whole battle was a scandal. And I would say I had sex with his girlfriend, but that's bestiality, cause I ain't into fucking camels. Body bags!
Great battle, Bandit versus Phal Kilmer, amazing shit. I gotta definitely give Phal the first two rounds. Third round definitely goes to Bandit, but on a 2-1 split, I gotta go with Phal. The bars are there, the approach was there. Bandit kind of seemed lost in the second round. Great job, Phal, great job, Bandit. I give my vote to Phal.
Don Cheadle, Rare Free Crew, Chi-Town, Tucson, shout out to Voicebox. Dope battle. I was leaning towards OT at first, but I'm gonna give this one to Phal just because he was way more consistent through the whole battle. He had bars and he had jokes. He was well-rounded. Bandit came with some shit. Every time Bandit just came back, he just kept punching back, But with Phal's bars, you know, his consistency, it just wasn't enough. Phal on this one, shout out to Bandit though. Man, Conscious Pilot, go get second star on datpiff.com. Fuck, man. That shit was crazy. Bandit came out swinging. Phal had that real shit, though. Honestly, I would like to see an OT. But I'm gonna have to go with bars over bullshit on this, so I'll give it to Phal. Straight up. What up, man? Type D. I kind of agree with Conscious here, man. Like, they both came with it. They both came really hard. But, you know, Phal, he came a little more polished. He had them bars, man. I felt like Bandit had a lot of corny jokes. I like Bandit, by the way. But, you know, Phal, he was killing, man. So I'm going to give Phal a 3. Hey, Chuck Clark, Voicebox Battle, CD Project, Adams Divine. That was a really fucking close battle between Bandit and Phal. Tough call. Both their rounds were good. A little slip up here and there. Well, not even here and there. Minor. I think Phal came a little more polished, so I'm going to go with Phal.